Sivananda Yoga Camp, Swami Vishnu-devananda, Quebec, Canada, 1980's.
One of the two of them, one already gone to the current eyes already, but one is still here. I didn't see for a long time, I'm here today. That will give him a warm welcome. Swami, please tell us. And as soon as I got up in the car, I looked here, I saw a mysterious light. I said, this is the place we are going to buy. And with them, I collected $7,000 just to borrow from here and there, from the audience, and we bought the down payment, so we started this place. And he's one of the pioneers, we all came here, and we're from the river. He originally comes from Ukraine, and he's got a big machine shop in the repository. Thank you, God. Now, sit, get his aid. Get his aid. Soon come and run for a month. Not much time, I've never seen your face. Get his aid.
39.
39.
She's
37.
Old and tired, she's not a young girl here.
Don't worry, God. Look at that. He saw so many people, he saw a few days ago. An Irish man who came to the first yoga retreat, you know that he is 84, 85. All our old students are slowly, slowly coming back. And by the time, last time I saw them, they were all young. But now their grandchildren are married now. So things are going fast, is it not? Well, you won't be here for a long time. Another 38, 40 years will be here. And we all the same good part. You know, thank you, Gauri, for coming. Thank you, John.